Hi, I'm Brady. I make the Numberphile videos, and there's just a few quick messages I wanted to share. Firstly, we had a bit of a glitch this week, and it seems our last video didn't go to most of our subscribers. And it's a really cool one. It's a collaboration with ViaHeart, all about tetrahedral dice. If you don't know what I'm talking about or haven't seen it, you may not have got it, and I'll put a link under the video and on the screen. Next, I just want to say something about our notorious bits of brown paper. You see them all the time in our videos, and this is a whole bunch from previous films. Some people love them and some people hate them. I've written a blog about why I use it, so I'm not going to cover it again now. But I just wanted you to know, let me grab something here, hang on. This particular piece, it's the Nepalese flag from our video about the most mathematical flag in the world. Well, that's actually up for auction at the moment on eBay. We're raising money for charity. If you're interested and would like to own this piece of Numberphile history, why don't you put in a bid? And if it proves popular, maybe some of those other ones can go to charity as well. Next, I just wanted to mention a video that was sent in by a viewer when we were doing all our Rubik's Cube films. It's one that I really meant to show everyone at the time, but didn't really get the chance. So I just want to highlight it now. Basically, it's from a guy called either Shy or Shay, I'm not sure how to pronounce his name. But he's got a whole bunch of Rubik's Cubes of different style, and he managed to make them say Numberphile, and then he solved every single one of them. And I reckon that's pretty amazing and worth a special mention. While we're having this chat, I thought this might be a good opportunity to hear what you want us to be making films about, so why not use this video in the comment section below to give us some suggestions and tell us more about what you'd like to see. Lastly, I don't normally do these sort of messages in videos, but I do let people know what's going on via Twitter and Facebook. You can follow us on there. There's always a little bit extra, pictures, chances to get involved. So sign up for those if you're that kind of social media person. A reminder again, if you didn't see the ViaHeart video, links are below. And under the video, I'm going to put loads of links to all my other channels, because some of you don't realise when I'm not obsessing about numbers, I've got a whole bunch of other videos about chemistry and astronomy and physics. You can check them out too. Thanks for watching. I'm actually flying off to San Francisco now, but I'll be back next week putting up new Numberphile videos.